sixth leading scoring defenseman in the NHL this season. Plays it across. Erickson's pass deflected by Cleary, so no icing. Boy, it's been a long time between whistles here as Getzlaf jams it down low. Alone in front is Filppula. Great pad save with the right leg by Jonas.
Season against the Red Wings with the extra man, and they win the draw immediately. Bonino got it back to Fowler. Score! Tipped in by Nick Bonino.
That's efficient.
Quincy's one-timer blocked by Steckel to the corner. Recovered by Filppula. Again to the line. Kindle takes the aerial pass, lays it down. Shot pass down low. Gets it back. The first penalty is over, and Kindle scores just as Getzlaf came out of the box.
Here's the shot coming in. It's just kind of throwing. It hits a couple of guys. Boy, it goes off a Red Wing leg. You can see just circling in front is Cleary. It hits his back leg, bounces down between the feet.
That's Abdelkader for Detroit. Forced wide and bumped hard by the hip check of Francois Beauchemin. And that brings a roar from the crowd. Here's a home run pass to Perry. Oh, Howard had no idea where it was, and Cronwall came to the rescue. Zetum, he's got Fowler joining him. Can't get the pass across. It ricocheted right on goal. Howard with a good stop. Steckel intercepts, speeds to the line. Lovejoy shot, deflected on the way. Howard with a big save. Bobby Ryan, Bolesky, and Teemu Selänne up front as, again, we look at a line without a center right now for Anaheim. And they dig it free. Lovejoy looking for a passing lane to Selänne. Score!
Sure seems like we've seen that a time or two.
Surre nudges it away. And now it's a foot race to the near corner to get it. Bonino, bumped from behind by Nyquist, who comes away with it and shovels it across. Smith stick handles around Palmieri, steps in, glove save, Jonas Hiller.
What a stop. Seems to slow down a little bit when the puck is on a stick.
Oh, the Red Wings with a couple of point blank chances and perhaps the best stop of the night by Hiller. Teammate Franzen in the skate. Boy, the Red Wings looked like they had too many, according to the paying officials in the building. They thought so. Back comes Franzen. Fought off by the glove hand of Hiller, still loose in front. And he's able to get the whistle. I don't know if he ever covered it. He's without a helmet right.
They're on their feet and making noise. And it comes right to Beauchemin, who fires it into the empty net.